We're here on Roosters TV with our number six, the better looking number six, Drew Hutchinson. How was that, mate?
No, it was good. The obviously the start of the game really set it up for us. Obviously there's a bit of disappointment at the end there. Things we can sort of really clean up, but yeah, overall it's a good win and we'll keep going for next week.
First start in the halves, mate, this year. How are the lungs?
They felt all right. It was a bit easier than playing in the middle on the lungs, but no, there's obviously still a few things fitness-wise I can work on, and I'll be doing that through the week to get ready for next week.
Mate, I seen you track down that winger when he got the intercept. Geez, you look quick. Been doing a lot of sprint training, you know, while you haven't been playing?
I'll give credit to Ruben Rajishka there. No, it was honestly I was just trying to get back and really help the boys out. I wish I would have tackled him in a touch, but it wasn't to be, and I was pretty wrecked after it.
Mate, your hairline, it's looking awfully good. Have you been doing something with that?
No comment. No comment.
Mate, awesome game. Great to see you out there. You're a lot better than Kiri, so congrats, mate.